got a big box of stuff. I'll show y'all afterwards. Big box. We got waters. These say collagen infused water, spring water. Oh, with cucumber. Got a bunch of those, and then we have a bunch of these. The leaf signs. Oh, they're broken on the tip. You could paint it green on a tip, I guess. Let's see. What is this? Coca-Cola with coffee. Oh my goodness. Never heard of such. And we have some, it's a whole case of this water. And then a whole case of, what? Nutri-Grain bars. So that's by day on here. January 8th, 2022. Bunch of those. Let's see what else is in here. That's just trash. Campbell's soup. That does inspire to 2023. Let me go on the other side. This is one of these, I forgot what you call it, but it's a rod. I needed this. So basically, that's pretty much it in here. Maxwell House decaffeinated ground coffee. Y'all know how much I don't like decaffeinated, but I'm gonna take it. Give it to someone, probably on a live sale. Milk. that's about it. I came looking for something else and found, oh my goodness, turkeys. They aren't frozen though. Four in that box. Oh my goodness. Four in that box. Wow. Let's see what's in that other box over there. Heavy. Oh, relish. Cranberry walnut relish. Never heard. I'm assuming that box is the same thing. Yep, same thing. Let me see if there's a date on here. Yeah, July 2021. Let me see if there's a date on that other one. That one says used by 8/17/21. Is there a date on here? Woo. Yeah, 11/10/71, but because they're not frozen, I can't take them, but I will tell someone that they're in here. Somebody threw some stuff from Bath and Body Works in Ziploc. Look at this. His neck is cut off, but maybe somebody can sew his neck back on. His neck doesn't have to be cut. Pajamas. Zebra. Or is it a zebra? Pajamas. What is this? Sheet set. Suitcase. Candy cane lights.
They look like they both.
Why are all of those in here? they cut that? Yeah, they cut it. A wreath garden bag. I never know this bourbon seems to cut stuff up. That's funny. Poppy purse. Oh, it's cut. Grab bag of snacks. We have another grab bag here. Use this dish pan to put that stuff in. But that is good. See some cheeses. See some underwear. More snacks. Shampoo. And just a bunch of snacks. And a whole bag of snacks right there. Let's go over here and see what else is in here. Cones, a whole bag of cones for ice cream. This is a box. Oh, no. Empty. Okay. Really empty? Yeah. Alright, that's it in here.